In this video, we'll explore how the Mendix architecture utilizes industry standard technologies to run your applications at scale. We'll cover three main areas: platform, cloud, and runtime architecture. The Mendix platform is an application platform as a service, which contains a fully integrated application lifecycle management, allowing for design, build, deployment, and management of enterprise apps. The platform architecture is designed to facilitate the complete development lifecycle. Let's take a look at how the platform handles each stage of the development process. The development portal is an online social collaboration and requirements management tool built using the Mendix technology. The portal allows both business and IT users to collaborate, share updates, requirements, and view the status overviews of projects. By creating projects, sprints, and user stories, users can manage their projects using the Agile Scrum methodology, promoting rapid application development. Once the initial requirements are created, the application is ready to be built. Applications are modeled rather than coded, and Mendix utilizes model-driven development to allow both business and IT stakeholders to collaborate during the development process. Using the web and desktop modelers, applications are built using visual modeling to create pages, logic, and data. The modelers utilize the same application model, which is stored within Team Server. Team Server is a hosted central repository to manage version control. Using the web modeler, multiple developers can co-develop in real time. Developers using the desktop modeler can retrieve revisions of the model to work offline and commit changes back into the mainline or branch line. Once the functionality has been built, it needs to be transported and deployed to an environment. The build server connects to the Mendix team server and retrieves the necessary files. The build server will then package all of the model files, Java extensions, CSS and JavaScript into a deployable package. The build server and team server are available via an API, allowing for integration with custom CI/CD toolchains. Now that the development package has been generated, it is transported to the runtime environment, which could be used on-premises or in the cloud. The runtime will unpackage the deployment package and complete all necessary updates to run the application. The application is now running, however, development doesn't stop now. Every Mendix app comes with a feedback button, allowing for the capture of new ideas, issues, and questions from end users and testers. Within each feedback item, the page context, browser, and the user is captured, alongside a screenshot of the app. This provides valuable information for a product owner to know where and what has happened at the time. Within the portal, members of the team can manage the feedback, deciding whether to accept, review, or decline. When a feedback item is accepted, a new user story is created, allowing for a full audit history of the requirements. Applications built using the platform have the flexibility to deploy on any cloud or on-premises environment. The Mendix runtime supports deployment on container-based technologies such as Docker, Kubernetes, and Cloud Foundry, as well as Windows or Linux OS. The Mendix Cloud is a cloud-native architecture, which provides high availability and allows applications to scale both horizontally and vertically. Mendix was an early adopter of Cloud Foundry, and the Mendix Cloud utilizes the Cloud Foundry platform as a service on top of AWS infrastructure. All applications are load balanced by the Cloud Foundry load balancer. Files are stored using AWS S3, and data is stored in an AWS RDS Postgres database. The Mendix application architecture comprises of two main components: the runtime, a scalable server component responsible for executing logic and storing and retrieving data, and the client, which presents the user interface based content from the runtime. The Mendix runtime interprets and executes application models. The runtime is built using Java and Scala technologies and is designed for use in containers. It follows 12-factor app principles to provide high availability and scalability. Extend the runtime by using Java or Scala. The runtime consists of a logic layer and a data layer. The logic layer executes the microflows defined in the model, and the data layer handles all the communication with the database and external sources. The Mendix client is the presentation layer, which interfaces with the runtime to provide the user interface. It contains a core layer and a UI layer. The core, front-end runtime, is written in React.js. This handles client-side logic, communication with the runtime, and offline data. The core communicates with a front-end UI layer and is used to present the content provided by the core, allowing different presentation layers such as native or web. The client provides an API allowing JavaScript extensions. Any extension can be shared via the Mendix App Store, an online component library for apps and application building blocks. The App Store is available as both a private and public enterprise app store, allowing end users to share components within their organization or with the Mendix community. The Mendix platform covers a full application lifecycle, allowing for rapid application development and iteration of applications. The Mendix Cloud architecture utilizes industry standard technologies to run your applications at scale. And finally, using the Mendix runtime ensures that all applications follow 12-factor principles, allowing for future proofing. Now, what will you build?